His horse has changed a bit too, like he's been here a month. Yeah. Close. So I should have looked it up, I thought you told him, no, you might tell me. He's changed a bit, he's lost that bulkiness, like he was such a bulky horse, and he's lost that bulkiness. Again, he's mature, you know, he's taken a while to mature, but he's probably, you know, you're trying to rate him, make him run distance, and probably now he might be ready to do that. He's lost, you've got the bulkiness, so you think he's going to sprint, well, he's lost the bulkiness, so, you know, Chris has always said he's probably more distance horse than he is a sprint, and look at the way he's going, that's probably what he is,
yeah.
You know. And he's probably bred to be a distance horse more than a sprint.